This season, a North Texan has gotten infected with the West Nile virus. The Tarrant County Health Department says this person lives in Fort Worth, and it is the less severe form of the virus. But the first case is actually nearly a month ahead of schedule compared to last year in Tarrant County, so timing kind of matters. Last year, 44 people in all were infected with West Nile, and it can be dangerous. One person did die from that.